Hello, I'm Jonas Lawson, here with Hope College Sports. Today we kicked off the men's football season with Coach Dean Kreps as he addressed the media. This is what he had to say. You just finished up with media day. How was that for you?
It was good. You know, it's always good to get back with our friends from the media, and we get great local support here from all over West Michigan. So fun to do that. Fun to, you know, it just kind of signals the beginning of the season for me, and we're looking forward to it. We start next Wednesday.
Coach, phenomenal season last year. You guys finished 7-3, 5-1 in the MIAA. What's the main emphasis going into team camp?
Well, I think the thing we've got to do is just to continue to expand on it. We have great leadership right now that I think is going to carry us a long way. We've got to continue to expand the passing game a little bit. You know, it was Mike Atwell's first year at the helm for us, and he was much improved in the spring. I mean, really, no problem with him at all. You know, he did lead us to a 7-3 season. I think we've got to stretch the field a little bit more vertically, and I think he'll be able to do that this year.
With players like Jared Kimber and Alex Doman and Josh Droppers graduating last year, where do you look for leadership with this team?
Well, we have a lot of our leaders are back. I think Mike's going to continue to grow in that area. You know, the quarterback, people just look to him anyway. So I think we're going to get more from him. Justin Warren's back for his senior year, started all 10 games for us last year. So I expect more help out of him in the offensive line. But Tim Klaus, Mark Karam, guys like that have played a lot of football for us already, and they're really kind of the guts and glue of our team. Probably our most vocal leader, Brian Lynn, obviously, two-time captain. And then Ben Van Osdell, two-time captain as well, and he was out all last year with an injury, so we're really looking forward not only his playing ability but to give us some more of that senior leadership as well.
So on offense, you have a lot of weapons, Flurry and Sean Jackson, Reggie Duncan. How do you divide up that talent and make sure the ball gets to everybody?
Yeah. Well, it's tough. You know, those guys would carry the ball every time of every game if we let them. The good news is they're all three friends, which obviously helps. You know, there's no animosity there. They really do cheer for each other when the other guy carries the ball, but it is tough to keep them happy. We're taking a look at Reggie at wide receiver, just to divide up that talent a little bit. He's a gifted athlete, and he's really too good to be a number three guy in our offense, so we've got to give him a shot to get on the field.
What's different about this team this year?
What's different? I think just the maturity of it. You know, these guys went through a couple rough years when they were here and then really fought their way back into contention for a conference championship last year. So, like I said, we've just got to play off that, continue to roll a little bit. I think we're going to be just fine.
Coach, we look forward to a great season.